I wonder whether there is a lesson you think that people who are, there are fewer veterans in Congress now, mm-hmm. there are fewer veterans because of the lack of a draft in the world now, but I wonder if there's anything that you think they can read from these lessons that they can apply to service, whether it's military service or other kinds of service.
Well, all of these individuals that we describe came out of their experience in war changed and better. And they, I believe, serve a fundamental precept that I've always believed in, and that is serving a cause greater than yourself. And they will be remembered forever by those of us who praise and cherish the service and sacrifice. Joseph Plum Martin, 15 years old, joined the militia, almost starved, fought all the way through. These are the kind of ordinary citizens that all of us should try to emulate. But I also hope that the lesson is, it isn't necessarily, it's not necessarily in war. It can be serving your fellow citizen in the AmeriCorps and Peace Corps. I hope what it does is it motivates the average reader to go out and do something that's good for their neighbors, their family, their friends, and their nation. That's what I hope they really get out of it.